din 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 din. Hi, my name is Putti, and I'm from Indonesia. I'm starting this semester. I moved to a new apartment because my last apartment, I used to live with a girl and she wants to live alone, so she kicked me out, and here I am now living in, it's actually 10 minutes from my old apartment, and I guess this is quite nice compared to the other one. Oh, by the way, my name is Putti. I mentioned before actually, but some people mistaken of my name and they call me Booty or Pudi, or some Japanese they even call me Pucci or Pochi. That's a dog's name, you know. Do I look like a dog? Not right. So basically, I just started to make this video blog. I'm like new and I guess no one's watching this video, but I guess it's not bad to start a new stuff because now I'm studying Japan. This is a place called beppu, and many of you may know that there's a university called APU in Japan. It's quite famous because lots of international students are studying here, so I'm one of them. Today, because I just started living in a new house, I'm gonna give a tour guide about my new home. And first, I'm gonna show you my room. Oh, I'm living with another two girls. One is also an Indonesian student, and the other one is a Japanese girl. Her name is Midori. She's so cute. And today, we just went to eat sushi with her parents. Check this picture. See? And it tastes so delicious, you know. Oh, the best sushi I've ever had. I guess sharing with different kind of people is interesting. And of course, like, problems and misunderstanding will occur, but I guess it's okay because we can start learning something new. Oh, don't waste time. Let's go.
So now you're entering my room. Ta-da! Ooh. It's quite large compared to the other one. I guess it's the largest of all rooms. I know it's not fair, but I'm lucky. And those are the posters. Love one is rituals with I love sweets. So every time I wake up in the morning, I can see this delicious food. And this is poster of Barbarella. I love Jane Fonda. Basically, I love old movies, you know. I guess they're much better than nowadays. And this is my television and the bookshelf. Let's see what's here. Oh, dictionaries.
Kitchen. You can see over there another vintage poster I bought this in Village Vanguard for $390.
and I guess, I don't know how much in dollars. Kind of cute. This is the Japanese girl's room to be. It's kind of still messy, but it's gonna be great, I guess. Down there we have this rice cooker, another rice cooker, and a boiling pot. It's very convenient, this one. Oh, look that. And over here, the curtain, I got this from my senpai, I mean my senior. Maybe some of you know she's one of the most active video blogging YouTube, her name is pizzicato. Yep, her pink stuff. Another pink poster, and the writing is pink for girls. True. Or maybe not. And these are the schedule for you to, you know, throw garbage. This is the dining table, it's supposed to be three chairs, but I only have two chairs. No, not. This is the kitchen. No, I need this stuff. It's called, in English it's called miso. It's, you know, sweet potato filled with, like, java sugar.
And yeah, as you can see, it's kind of pinky over here, but because three girls living here, so I guess pink is quite fit with them as well. Oh, sorry, it's messy. This is Virgis' room, the another Indonesian girl. Oh, we just got a, what do you call, a refrigerator from Midori. Chan 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 chan! It's yellow! Man, this is the first time I've ever seen a yellow refrigerator. Okay. I know I'm weird, but I love this. Oh, and this also. I got this from her mom. She said that this is the best cake in Oita. Cake! Wow! Looks so delicious! Oh my god! Oh my god, this is so nice! Maybe I should eat this alone. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, I guess my diet program is not gonna be... It's not gonna work if I keep on eating this stuff. Well, I'll leave there. And here it is. So how was it? Was it fun? I'm kind of satisfied with this decorations and stuff. That's all for today's and so see you next time. Bye bye.